Sorry about the poor light, guys. The mediums I used for this one, mainly charcoal, pastels, put quite a lot of paint into it, acrylics, oils, even some student quality stuff by the PVC glue, cardboard, media from magazines and newspaper, and it was like a big game of Tetris.